get it over.
So Ferris, first to lift. Stoltman gets the advantage, because he was in second. And it's worth noting that the athlete with the advantage has won all four previous stone-offs this year.
Gosh, that's quite a fact, isn't it? It shows you the handicap that third place has here. And, as it gets heavier, it's going to become more and more noticeable. If he gets it over, it's suddenly the problem of second, as it is here. And Luke Stoltman showed that that was really not a problem at all. Great stone lifter, just like his brother.
And Luke, of course, with that advantage, also comes a fair bit of psychological play. He can have that advantage and return the stone very quickly. That's very hard for Ferris.
Yes, and that's exactly what he's trying to do. Make it look easy. Try and break the spirit of Ferris, who goes on to number four. And this one's 418 pounds now.
Yeah, he's so good at this, Ferris, but so too, of course, Stoltman.
Stoltman's the bigger man, and of course, long arms do help. Strength helps even more, of course.
Well, it just feels like a sort of Highland event, doesn't it?
It does, yeah, it certainly is. I mean, it's been in the clans for many a generation. And Luke Stoltman tries to get this fifth stone over. It weighs 440 pounds, 200 kilograms. There it goes back again. We're on to the big daddy, number six. And if they both get it over, we just keep on going. 465 pounds. It's a monster.
If Ferris can do this.
Yeah, it's the circumference that could be a problem. Oh, the American fans roar. And he knows it's Stoltman's problem now. He's only got 20 seconds, remember.
Well, if both men keep returning it.
If he keep on going.
This could go on for months.
Not likely, Danny. This thing is virtually rooted to the ground. Oh.
Well, this could be the moment. No.
Good effort. Well done, Kevin Ferris. That was massive. Suddenly, Stoltman doesn't look quite so confident. He's taking his time here. He's not chucking this one back quickly. No chance.
Can afford no mistakes.
Oh.
As you say, that 20-second timer is unforgiving.
He's looking nervous now, Stoltman. If Ferris gets this back, this could be it. Oh, it could be it for Ferris.
Very quick to tackle it again. This is his last chance, I think.
That's good effort there. He's got it on his lap. Now he's just got to thrust it with his hips. Oh!
Can he do it? No! Oh, that's a bad tumble.
Yeah, tripped over the wood. Stone didn't hit him, and that's it. It's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, show your appreciation.
How dramatic, goodness me.
Great sportsmanship from Ferris.
In the end, the trip came after the effort. And well done, Luke Stoltman, there for acknowledging what a tough man Kevin Ferris is.
Through to his second.
But a delighted Luke Stoltman qualifies for his final, where he'll join his brother.
Second final for Luke Stoltman, and he's looking really, really strong. He's had to work, though. I wonder if this fatigue will damage his chances at all when he gets there. But he must be relieved.